My mullein is finally ready to be harvested. I wouldn't let anybody cut it. Like, I don't do chemicals. I use salt and vinegar and some soap. He's eating the anything I try to do while crafting, he eats too. He's eating the flowers. He's such a good dog. It's ready to be harvested. Also, best natural toilet paper you've ever experienced. Just FYI, besides all of its medicinal benefits, it does have a very practical use. Peace.